Wow, yeah, that's fucking useful.
Well, hello, good children of Arabia. As always, my name is Joseph, but you can call me Jojo. Or whatever you want, really, because I take no offense. Actually, that is such a lie. Don't call me anything mean, because I will cry about it. Now, where was I? Oh, right. So, anyway, for today's video, I basically, like, I just got home. So, you know, I don't really... This was out of nowhere. So, I just got home, and, I came into the dining room, and there was a package. So, guess what? Unboxing video! Yay! Woo! Fucking focus, you piece of shit camera! Yay! Woo! Unboxing video! Your favorite time of day when you get to see me open random shit. I honestly, this is apparently a package I ordered, but I don't remember ordering it. So, spooky, spooky. But yeah, I'm just gonna open this because I don't even remember what it is. I checked my Amazon shit and it didn't say anything. So, we're gonna use this very dull knife thingy box cutter to open this Amazon package. Oh, such a strong man. You can tell because I grunt when I open a package. Oh, would you look at that? This is from that. You see, that's how dull this knife is. Strong men grunt when they cut a box open. That was not really a grunt. Oh, what the fuck? It's another box! Look, see? Box inside of a box. What a plot twist. Gotta cut a nut. Wait, what is this? Hey, it's a Spotify present. Let's get it. So, I'm just gonna cut that. It's a present from Spotify. I'm kind of scared. Wait, how do I get this? Okay, just gotta pull that out. Yeah, it's a Spotify present. I don't really know what it is, but. Ooh, it's like wrapped in shit. Is this clothing? Did I get... Oh my god! I got a Nirvana shirt! What is this? Guys, Spotify loves me. Oh my god, Spotify loves me. Want to show off your present? Shoot a selfie or just take a photo of the cat. What the fuck? Hold up this card and snap a pic right through it and at us so we can see. I'm keeping this. Dang, dude. Shout out to Spotify. Fucking being the plug, giving me free emo clothing. I'm trying to put this card thingy back in here. I'm doing a bad job so far. Well, that was nice. I got another card. Thank you for being a big fan of premium. I would buy premium for a year, but that's $100. Bro, I got a fucking Nirvana shirt. That's my second one. And I really needed a new Nirvana shirt because my old one doesn't fit me anymore. It's black too, and I don't like that. My old one is blue. Shouts out Hot Topic for giving me that other shirt. What size is it? Oh, thank God it's a large. That is pretty sexy. Yeah, that's really fucking hot. Ooh! Flower sniffing, kitty petting, baby kissing, corporate rock whores. Yes, guys. Yes. Read it. Read it and weep, bitches. I'm better than you because I have a sexy shirt. I'm wearing this to school tomorrow, bitch. My emo friend is gonna be hella jealous. I really wasn't planning on uploading today. And then I got this, so, you know, I decided to have some fun. My mesquite too. You know what, I'm gonna blast some Nirvana as a prize. God damn, why is my camera not focusing? Oh, I'm gonna have to cut this out. I have to do some fucking editing now. Let's see. I'll blast a classic. Fucking hell, wrong album. Okay, I'll stop. Let's take a moment of appreciation. I'm just gonna be on my phone for a minute and let the song play, guys. God, I'm such a fucking nerd. My cloud goggles are sexy though. Shout out Kurt. Shout out Kurt. Shout out Nirvana. I gotta refold my fucking shirt now. Hot Topic, sponsor me, please. Spotify, sponsor me. Nirvana. Even though you're not a band anymore, sponsor me. Oh, shit, fuck. My Snapchat is being weird right now. Okay, peeps, so I hope you guys did enjoy that little unboxing. Shout out Edge Nation. But yeah, I hope you guys did enjoy that little unboxing video or whatever the hell that was supposed to be. I mean, it was supposed to be kind of an unboxing video, but it wasn't in a way, I guess. Like, I didn't even really plan on uploading today, like I said before, so. But yeah, I still hope you guys did enjoy that little video. I honestly had a fun experience there, and I'm pretty happy that I got a new shirt, man. Fucking, I love Nirvana, seriously. But like, yeah. Anyway, guys, if you did happen to enjoy this video, God, I can't talk. Make sure to drop a like, comment what you want to see next, and subscribe if you're new. Also, don't forget to tell your friends about my channel, cause you gotta get the word out there, you know. Still trying to be on the come up. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Watch out for new content coming this weekend. Probably another 2 videos or so. Other than that, there's not really much else to say except I love you guys. And thank you for all the support on my last video. I was really not expecting to have such positive feedback. But guys, seriously, it makes me really happy to have that feedback and to know that you guys really want to see more from my channel. Also, remember, I am going to be starting a gaming channel soon. That's for those of you that don't know, that's a channel specifically for video games. I'll probably be doing like a lot of CSGO and stuff like that on there. I'm going to be starting a Gmod series probably pretty soon. So yeah, that channel has not been made yet, but when it is, I will put it, I'll put a link to that in the description to my next video, so you guys can go check that out. I'll probably upload a video on there this weekend. But yeah, anyway, I'm not gonna drag this on any longer. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to drop a like, comment, and subscribe if you're new. And tell me what you want to see in the next video. As always, I'm always welcoming new content, new ideas. So yeah, love you guys. Have a great day or night. This is probably gonna be night because it's like almost 10 o'clock right now. But yeah, have a great rest of your day. And I'll see you dudes in the next video.